It's like the first trip you ever took. A fleeting experience that's gone too quick. First love is something like that. Compared to finding candy hidden in a drawer in the midst of a burdensome busy day, eating it later boosts the spirit, ups our mood. We retrace our memories, re-experiencing our first love. What could be this first love? In the unlikely setting of an industrial complex where people lack the luxury of being able to care about others, novelist Song Seok-jae tells an unparalleled story of the first love of a boy.
100m? 그다음에 이제 거기 공장이 있었지. 그때 이쪽은 길이 전부 다 반 비포장에 흙먼지가 막 날리고 이럴 때였어요. 공장에서 굴뚝에서 그 빵 냄새가, 빵 익는 냄새가 무럭무럭 나면은 애들이 허기가 져가지고 얼굴이 노래지고 그랬었죠.
Black smoke from chimneys blanket the sky. We behold a sight that would exhaust anyone. This is how our unique love story unfolds.
그때 첫인상이 그 공중을 가득 채운 굴뚝과 연기와 그리고 밑바닥은 그 아주 그 흙먼지, 맨 땅에 피어오르는 그 흙먼지, 그리고 그 연기와 흙먼지 사이를 부유하는 것 같은 수많은 인간들, 엄청나게 많은 사람들.
In this hell town, the protagonist studied to escape, and there were others who tried to endure all.
'Things went wrong as soon as I arrived. I refused to give in to a bully and paid the price. In physical and emotional pain, I skipped class. That's when we met.
어, 씨고, 여기 땡땡이 치는 놈이 또 있네?
I was at the lowest of lows when you tried to console me.
너 꼭 계집애 같이 생겼구나?
I was humiliated, but you wouldn't leave me alone. I hated you for that and ran away.
'Back in the early days, we were estranged, unskilled at expressing affection. On the playground, we would play with elastic jump ropes, snap, play tricks, and trip over others for no reason. We were crying out for attention by being rude. Our expressions of love were unsophisticated. We were inexperienced and insecure. It wasn't as beautiful as it could have been. But we've all been through exactly this. That's what the novelist is trying to say.
'You are serene, even in this hell school. Why do you follow me around? I'm not comfortable with your attention. One day, when I happened to be starving, you came and offered me bread.
나는 빵이 싫어. 너도 싫어!
I was annoyed, confused and upset.
사람 마음을 이렇게 모르냐?
My attitude upset you.
Through this imbalanced relationship, the author reveals the imperfections of first love.
한 반에 70명이 있었고, 어마어마한 인원이 이 좁은 공간에 있다 보니까 뭐 한 사람의 어떤 자기 개성을 뭐 보여줄 수 있다거나 뭐 자기가 뭐 독립된 존재로서의 어떤 느낀다 이럴 여지가 거의 없고.
It was hard to show concern for others in such a crowded classroom. Still, Sung has something to say. Paying attention to someone triggers the other to realize his or her worth. First love. Isn't it the moment we first feel this? In 1986, he made his debut in poetry. After publishing his first collection in 1991, Sung branched out to long stories and proses. He found his way into readers' hearts with a witty approach to human experiences.
One time, you invited me to peek with you into a bathhouse. I refused, flat out. But I arrived even before you did, and through that hot rising steam, I ogled.
회장님!
You made me run first. But I lost my shoe, and you went to retrieve it. The owner caught you, and gave you a whipping. Even then, you did everything in your power to make sure my shoe was untouched. Bruised and scratched, you appeared before me. Embarrassed, you held out my shoe. I wasn't sure whether to laugh or cry at your foolhardy sacrifice. I was embarrassed.
성숙의 소설은 일단 너무 재밌습니다. 그 성숙의 소설은 반드시 그 풍성한 이야기가 있습니다. 그래서 뭐 탁월한 이야기꾼이라고 그러는데요. 사람들이 이렇게 살면서 이렇게 그 관계 속에서 빚어낼 수 있는 어떤 재미있는 이야기거리, 삶의 어떤 그 냄새가 묻어난 이야기들, 이런 것들을 정말 잘 소설에서 감추어내고 있는 거죠.
Finally, I was able to escape from Helltown. It was the day I got accepted to another high school that you came and found me. Had I missed you? Waited for you? Or neither? I wasn't sure. I couldn't decipher my feelings. As I stood not knowing, as you always did, you spoke first.
이슬 같은 사람, 찐빵 같은 사람, 그런 사랑을 통해서 자기가 한 인간임을 자각하고 깨어나는 그런 것이기 때문에 첫사랑이 될 수밖에 없는 겁니다.